She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories where everything was as fresh as the bright blue sky.
My breath, Well done, my child, enter in and rest. Tears of joy roll down my cheek. It's beautiful beyond my wildest dreams. I wanna run on greener pastures. I wanna dance on higher hills. I wanna drink from sweeter waters in the misty morning chill. And my soul is getting restless for the place where I belong. I can't wait to join the angels and sing. I wanna run on greener pastures. And my soul is getting restless for the place where I belong. I can't wait to join the angels and sing. No, I can't wait to join the angels and sing my heaven song.
Friends and family of Rylan. My name is William Hartz, and I had the privilege and honor of being a student with Rylan on her YWAM DTS. Rylan was a member as well of my outreach team, and I am truly grateful for her example and legacy of loving Jesus and others. I can remember that in every neighborhood and village we went to, all the kids loved being around her. On one occasion, one little girl during a vacation Bible school in Iquitos, Peru, fell asleep in her arms and did not wake up until after Rylan carried the girl back to her family's house. Rylan was always compassionate and empathetic to those around her and always cared about how others were doing. In spite of the difficulties she faced on outreach, she persevered and did what she did best, loving others with the love of Jesus. She preached with great authority, perhaps one of the most comprehensive and well laid out sermons I have ever heard on the fruits of the Spirit. I was both challenged and encouraged by it, as were many other local Christian brothers and sisters in the church in Iquitos. She loved Jesus and everyone around her with a selfless love, and I take great joy in knowing that she is with her Savior in heaven.
música de Dios.
So first we'll start with love.
Y vamos a empezar aquí con el primero, que es amor.
Which means to do something for someone.
Eso significa hacer algo para alguien.
That they don't deserve. A young man marries a young woman, so will your father marry you. As a bridegroom rejoices over his bride, so your God will rejoice over you. And every day we have to do our best to be filled with the Spirit of God. And we have to ask him every day to help us and to guide us. And when we ask, he is faithful to give.
Are you videoing me?
Yeah.
Don't video me!
Yes, I am.